Today I'm going to be showing you what is on my iPhone XR. I got this Tuesday night, and it is now Thursday night. And I got the blue, and then this case, I have to get a new case because there used to be like buttons here, or there's still buttons here, like to press the volume buttons down, and it broke, so I have to get a new case. And I'm getting the same pop socket. I got this pop socket at Walmart, and it's just really cute. It's a sleeping kitten. Okay, so I'm going to give you like a tour of my iPhone, or my XR. So you can't really see that. My lock screen just says hello with a heart. That's my lock screen. And then my home screen says old ways won't open new doors, which you can't really see, but that's that. And then the first, not everything's downloaded yet, but I can still like tell you what it is and stuff. So I just have like the basics, like calendar, camera, and all that. And then at the bottom, I actually have like my YouTube stuff, like iMovie and my intro, everything like that. Then I have Safari. Then I have this game that I'm going to move into a folder. I'll actually do that right now. I'm going to move like all my games into a folder and everything like into a certain folder. Okay, I just did that. And then on here is just some more basics like FaceTime, calculator, stuff like that. And then I have messages and call right here. And then right here is like my makeup, like Ipsy, Ulta, and Sephora. Then I have Chrome, Funimate, which is like I have a Cody fan page, a Cody Orlo fan page account on my Instagram that I don't really use anymore, but sometimes I make edits. Metabang Paint, which is just something I do when I'm bored. Prank Dial. Right here is Magic Tiles 2. Then there's Clips and Apple Store. And then Tile Hops downloading. And then I have just like shopping apps and food apps, which that contains like Adidas, Kohl's, Pink, Starbucks, Old Navy, Nike, Chick-fil-A, just stuff like that. Then I just have my Gmail and my email. Then I just have some games, which contains like Temple Run, Twisty Road, Collar Road, Subway Surfers, Dune, Best Fiends, which is a really good game. And I also have a few games like at the bottom, which is Amaze, Twist Hit, and Twist Hit, which they're just fun games. And then I just have like Tile Hop and Collar Tunnel. And that's actually like all of the stuff on my iPhone, because I deleted a lot of stuff. Like, I backed up the stuff that was on my iPhone 7, I transferred straight to here, and I deleted like a bunch of stuff as soon as it downloaded because I just didn't want it anymore. So I had like a lot more on my phone. It's just I didn't really feel like I just didn't need it anymore. So I deleted like maybe 10 games. I deleted a bunch of photos. I don't know. I just deleted a lot. So I'm sorry if this video was short, but I just wanted to get a video out. I filmed a video on here, but my iMovie isn't downloaded yet. So when it is downloaded, there'll be another video. It's just going to be short like this one. So it's going to be like two videos. Like I said, don't know when it's going to be downloaded. Whenever it is downloaded, it'll be up. I'll see you guys in the next video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys like my new intro, because I definitely think it's my favorite one. Yeah, see you guys in the next video. Have an amazing day.